It doesn't have the feel of the original Silent Night, Deadly Night. But what's kind of interesting here is this Silent Night is partially inspired by a real-life Christmas Eve massacre that happened in 2008 in L.A. A man named Bruce Pardo, dressed up as a Santa Claus, entered his ex-in-law's house during a holiday party and killed 9 people.